till the 39th minute. Arsenal's Eduardo da Silva took over. He opened things up with a quick overhead goal and then scoring at the cusp of halftime with a superb long-range bomb. With the game versus Andorra to come Wednesday, coach Slaven Bilic said his team still need two wins to ensure qualification to the main tournament, and Andorra and Macedonia really should be the ones to provide those.
Yeah, and I think what, to some extent, England